We start with some breaking news overnight. Four women are waking up behind bars this morning. They were busted in Chandler on Wednesday for meth possession in two separate raids. In the first bust, 24-year-old Destiny Ivy and 42-year-old Amanda Gallione were arrested for possession of a controlled substance. In a second raid, 50-year-old Shelly Hagler Allen and 70-year-old Sandra Shanks Taylor were also arrested. Multiple firearms and meth were both seized at the scene. Beans.